A wildfire raging in southern New Mexico has grown to 26,000 acres. Sky 7 flew over the Little Bear Fire today, which is burning near Ruidoso in the Lincoln National Forest. And it has doubled in size since yesterday, and there is still no containment. Hundreds of people have been forced out, and at least 20 structures have been destroyed. Also, Governor Susana Martinez is now in the area attending a public meeting to get the very latest developments. Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan now joins us live from Ruidoso with a look at the devastation. Liz?
Well, Doug, if we take a live look right now over my shoulder, you can see that the fire is clearly still burning very furiously here, just a little bit outside of Ruidoso. And some of the images that we're seeing from the ground of the devastation are haunting.
Sky 7 shows us a view of the Little Bear Fire from the air, smoke from the blaze creating a haze over Ruidoso. But from the ground, as some of the smoke starts to fade, we see a completely different picture.
Even a house that was still standing last night is gone now.
Today, people who live in Nazarene are getting a chance to see what the fire left behind, making a list of what made it and what didn't.
And this list, is it kind of hard to be able to write down these names?
Yeah.
And know that, you know, some are lucky and some aren't?
Yeah. She's right across the street from me.
Saturday night, we showed you this exclusive video of a home in Nazarene engulfed in flames.
On Sunday, the flames continue to burn, but there's not much left as far as fuel here. As you can see, the home is completely flattened with barely even the skeleton of this home still left standing.
Very emotional. I'm not doing so well talking to you, I'm sure, but we have a lot of faith. My faith is so deep that I know that whatever happens, it's not that it's God's fault, but he is not surprised by this.
Firefighters continue to work overtime to stop the spread, spending Sunday getting info on the location, transitioning to a Type 1 fire management team to help deal with the rough terrain and windy weather. A fight to save communities near Ruidoso from looking like this.
Clearly a lot of emotions tonight as people try and figure out whether or not their home was burned. Right now, as we speak, Governor Susana Martinez is holding a community meeting. Of course, we will have more on that tonight coming up live at 10. Reporting live from Ruidoso, Liz McKernan, KUAT, Action 7 News.
As we said, hundreds have been forced out because of the fire. You can see the affected area scrolling at the bottom of your